Hello, my name is Jesse Abuaje, and today we're going to talk about the most important item in your closet, the hanger. Now, some of you are looking at me like I'm crazy, but just bear with me for a second here. Your clothes spend more time on your hangers than they do on your back. That's a fact. So with that being said, let's get into the different types of hangers. So there are three different types of hangers available. You have wire hangers, wooden hangers, and plastic hangers. Now, dry cleaners usually give out wire hangers. I don't think I've seen them being sold anywhere. If you have any in your closet, kindly take them. They're no good for your clothes in the long run. Your best option when it comes to hangers is wooden, preferably cedar. Now, cedar has this beautiful natural aroma that always leaves your clothes smelling fresh. Also, it's moth repellent, so helps your clothes in terms of longevity in the long run. Now, the only drawback to cedar is it's a bit expensive, so you have to think about that. If price is an issue, you can always opt for plastic. It gets the job done too. There are two options when it comes to hanger sizes. You have the slim hanger and the wide shoulder hanger. Now, the wide shoulder hanger is about 2 to 2.5 inches in width at the shoulders, and this is usually recommended for suits and outerwear. This is recommended for suits because it emulates the human shoulder and helps keep the shape of the jacket. So in the long run, this is good for your suits. The slim hanger is best used for dress shirts and t-shirts. On a side note, do not hang your sweaters and knitwear because hangers will stretch them out. Your best option, fold them and put them in your closet or drawer. And that's it. Don't forget to like and share this video. Also subscribe to my channel. My name is Jesse Abuaje once again, and thank you very much for watching. A shoe shine box is a must have for every man. These come with a pedal where you can rest your shoe for shining. It also provides you with storage for all your essentials. And guess what? It comes with the essentials you need.